Throughout the story, you notice repeatedly that Miss Lois Lowry, who's the author, she mentions people stumbling, falling, tripping. I'm curious, why does that reference show up so frequently? To stumble, to fall? What do you think?